We never sing songs about sunshine. Vancouver just never gets dry. We kill for a little sunshine. You'll hear everyone cry. Rain, soon it's gonna rain again. Rain, then we'll go and sing again. Showers, what else in BC?
Can you show you move for a second?
Can I see it? Here we go. Do the same.
Then we'll go and sing again.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Then we'll go and sing again.
Do it again. 1, 2, 3.
Then we'll go and sing again.
Okay, can all of you make that move half that size? Half that size of move.
1, 2, 3.
Then we'll go and sing again.
You understand what I mean? It's like some foreign move that you've been given. But frankly, all of you know
So we talked about release, didn't we? We talked about release the movement.
Ready?
One, two, three, four.
What else do we see?
Yeah, see, now I understand. That's the clarity we need. Go from the top. So we have something on kill.
I like this song already.
Can we just do it one more time? So the whole point is we're just telling the story. It's like it's supposed to be like how we talk. Like, you know, when we get to one of those days, 23 days into January, and it's rained 22 out of those 23 so far, it's like, oh, man, I would just kill this grudge. Wouldn't you? And you talk to each other, I'm sick of this rain. I know it's part of what we live in, but man, it'd be just nice to get a bit of sun. Just talk to each other. And that's what we're doing with this song. We're sharing the experience. But when you go, what else in BC? You break this imaginary wall and say it to the audience. That's the whole point. Oh, man, we just kill for a little love and whatever. What else in BC? That's crazy what we're doing. So can we do it one more time? Just remember, you're actually breaking through a wall, saying, yeah, what else?
Ready, one, two, three, four.
What else can we see?
That's the move. Do it again. Do it again. One, two, three, four.
What else can we see?
Yeah, way better. Good. So can you sing it from the top? So you have kill, insane. This is a crazy song. Yeah. What else can we see? Go and end my life. More like, typical. That
Here we go. Start with that.
We never sing songs about sunshine, Vancouver just never gets dry.
That's so much better. I understand what the song's about. Right? That's great. If I don't get that, this doesn't make sense. Right? Comedy is tough. It's very tough, but it's so rewarding and so much fun. Especially when you get those moments, right? So let's do that one more time. That attitude, and the word never is an important word. So just like the word kill, do something. I don't care if there's nothing official, just do something. We never. I don't care what it is. Just something. Alright?
Typical.
We never. Here we go.
We never sing songs about sunshine, Vancouver just never gets dry. We kill for a little sunshine, you'll hear everyone cry. Rain, soon it's gonna rain again, rain. Then we'll go and sing again, showers. What else in BC?
Kill the weatherman yet.
Yeah, that's right.
We need to kill the weatherman. cannot draw between suck, seed, and dash in our rows. So if I go suck, seed, and versus suck, seed, you see the difference? I finish the sentence if I draw my eyes or if I draw the attention. I need to go suck, seed, and then keep that connection going.
Can I change? I actually need to change, and I was focused on it because I'm going to change the delivery of this line. But if you then suck, see, in dashing out hopes, that sort of delivery, it's going to be like thought, thought, thought. It's all like suck, see, in dashing out hopes. First they think you say suck, then they think you say succeed, and then you finish it off. But if you then suck, see, in dashing our hopes, so see in dashing. Trying to find a rhythm to it. Succeed in dashing our hopes. That'll be it. Succeed in dashing our hopes. Succeed in dashing our hopes. So it has a tempo to it, basically, until we get to in dashing our hopes. Can you go? Yeah. Can you go from? I know it's a little bit from the back, but rain, 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 flooding in the park again. Can you go all the way back to there?